people serve and where they stay for Federal Capital Territory, then they happy well, sake of they don't resume their businesses after 5-week lockdown. And some of them, yeah, with Plus TV Africa for Abuja, say it did very hard to continue to obey the directive, and sake of many of them, they don't run out of a way to take sustain their families.
It's good to relax the lockdown, as the federal government have just done, at least to give people the privilege of replenishing their pockets.
If you want to lock up Nigeria, give us food to eat. Not that you give me one mudu with 6 children. For how many days will I eat the one mudu with 6 children? Are you locked up for 2 weeks? Are you eating fine, feeding fine, treating yourself?
The mass don't have anything. It's better to federal government, give them free liberty to move and find their daily bread. They are not aiming from government. So they are only struggle by themselves in order to aim their living.
And yes, so and this one, Shelley, inside Abuja, to follow us discuss this matter inside FCT, Nasani David John will be filmmaker plus a fashion designer. Okasani, I hail you.
Hey, hello now. How on our day?
We too much. And the small question where we just want to ask you, now be say, if you go out today for Abuja or yesterday, how you want to react to the relax for the lockdown matter?
Whether they relax or they don't relax, the thing, the situation still be the way it be. Okay. Nothing change. Mm. Nothing change. People still their house. Mm. People still they hungry. Mm.
Okay.
Palliative. Then say palliative. We don't see any palliative.
Okay. So what thing you observe, as it take comply to the social distancing and use of mask for inside Abuja? How people they wear their mask well, and they do social distancing? How you take see them?
So people they wear masks now. No mean say corona don't stop.
Okay.
People see they touch things now. Mm-hmm. Then they talk of face mask. They no talk of hand gloves.
Okay.
So people see they touch things.
Okay.
So not be face mask be the cure to corona per se. Even the social distance. Mm. Okay, if your pikin come out now, say go buy something, come back, you know, go hold your pikin. You know if you hug your pikin.
Yeah, true. So how people they use go about like and generally if you feel say these drivers and where they road go obey the guidelines as it take concern the number of passengers, then really they obey the rules for Abuja, or how do they take the carry passengers for that side?
Well, you know say people go definitely obey them because they just start them.
Okay.
Make we see how we go continue them.
Okay.
And the problem is say this thing can also increase transport.
Okay.
So if you carry the number where they say make you carry, now more transport you will pay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So, and people no get money.
Okay. So government never tell them, say, as in they carry small people, may they no increase the fare. So it means say the whole wahala still in the citizens' head. I be how you take to come.
The wahala still the fact now the wahala increase.
Okay. So do you feel say the security operatives like police, then they force or they check these people as then they take, no, they comply for the whole matter?
Well, people, they comply. Some people, they try to comply. But, you know, Nigeria, you know how all of us be.
Okay.
When we see our initial gra-gra, we go one adjust. But give us more time. We'll go fall back to the regular.
Okay, like if they don't check us too much again. So what do you go and get to advise the government generally and even the citizens them? Your own
okay,
point.
The thing where I go advise government, they say, make them day true. Make them day true. If this thing will never find cure, make our Baba come and tell the whole world, tell Nigerians, say, Nigerians, bear with us. We define measures. Make on our stay for house.
Okay.
Make nobody to scam us to say make we just come out so that the tension will ease for 1 week. Then you get your plan to say we go still go back to lockdown because we see the lockdown.
Okay. So now what will be your advice? Now if they say stay for house, what will be your advice for people go chop or how you take one advice government to take satisfy people so that if they stay house and make the thing no increase, everybody go they kajad?
Madam, a very simple thing.
Okay.
If you say make we stay for house, the same NEPA we know everybody house. NEPA know everybody house. The same government official then be that the same people. They feel still reach to houses one by one. You get people where no get BVN, but you know where their house stay.
Okay.
Go their house, give them things.
Okay. Okay, thank you so much for your time, Mr. Sani. You too much. I make you get better.
Thank you. Plus TV. I greet you now.
You too much.